Okay, hello and good day everyone, no? So today we will discuss about the perimeter of a kite, no? So perimeter of a kite tayo. Okay. So for a perimeter of a kite, now we have P is equal to 2 times A plus B. Okay? So ito yung magiging formula natin for the perimeter of a kite. Okay? So example here. Yung tinutukoy nating A dito, yung magiging length ng AB or ng BC or ng ito, itong shorter sides na to. Okay? Yung B naman natin refers to this longer sides na to, no? These two. It's either AD or DC. Okay? So yan, no? Now, here, what is the perimeter of kite ABCD if AB is 15 cm and CD is 19 cm? Okay? So ang given lang dito is yung AB natin 15, yung CD naman natin is 19. Now, substitute lang natin, no? We have P is equal to 2 times A plus B. No? We have here 2 times your A here would be AB kasi yung A natin is the shorter side of the kite. And then yung CD, yung B naman natin would be CD because yung B natin would be the longer side of the kite. So dalawang klaseng side lang naman 'yan eh. Okay? Even though kite for dalawang klase lang, shorter and then longer. Okay, tas pair na 'yun sila. Now, your AB natin given that your AB is 15 cm and your CD is 19 cm, find the perimeter, no? So again, add muna natin 'to. Okay, 15 plus 19, we have 34. Times 2, we have 68. No? Therefore, the perimeter is 68 centimeter. Okay? Next. Okay, here. No? If the perimeter naman is 189 inches and AD is 50 inches, what is BC? This time naman, given na yung perimeter, no? What are we going to find here is yung BC ito. Ito, yan, BC. Yan ang hanapin. Given na yung AD natin. Now, using this formula, no, your P here is 189. Then, 2 times yung A natin is BC kasi nga, shorter side siya. Okay, and BC naman ang hinahanap dito. So, 2 times BC muna, unknown pa. Yung B natin is yung longer side. So, ano yung longer side? AD, yan, no, is equal to 50. Now, multiply muna natin to, no? Di tayo pwedeng mag-add kasi BC to tsaka ito 50. We cannot add numbers and letters. Okay? Copy 189. Then 2 times BC is 2BC. Then 2 times 50 is 100 inches. Then transpose 100 inches to the other side. Then we have 189 minus 100, no, is equal to 89. Then divide both sides by 2. 89 divided by 2, that would be equal to 44.5 inches. Cancel this out. Then your BC is 44.5 inches. Okay? Another one. If the perimeter is 244 meters, AB is x plus 6, and AD is 2x minus 9, what is AB and AD? Now, this time naman, no? Application to. Okay? Application to ng algebra here, no? In this problem. Again, using this formula, no? Substitute muna natin. Your perimeter here is 244 equal to 2 times yung AB natin, which is the shorter side, no, AB is the shorter side, is equal to x plus 6. And then, yung B natin, which is the longer side, no, ito, longer side, then your AD here is equal to 2x minus 9. Now, bring down muna natin to, bring down yung 2. Combine the similar terms, we have x plus 2x plus 6m minus 9m. Okay? Again, bring down to, bring down. X plus 2x is 3x. 6 minus negative 9 is negative 3. Okay, then distribute natin yung 2. Okay, 2 times 3x is 6x. 2 times negative 3 is negative 6m. No? Then transpose negative 6m to the other side. Then we have 240 plus 6 is equal to 6x. No? 240 plus 6 is 246. Then divide it by 6. No? 246 divided by 6 is equal to 41. No? Cancel this out, your x is 41. Okay, so x pa lang 'yon, hindi pa 'yan yung final answer kasi ang hanapin natin is yung AB and AD. Okay? Now, if your x is 41, no? Then in your AB equal to x plus 6, substitute natin, no? We have 41 plus 6 is equal to 47. Okay? Yung AB natin is 47. Next, for AD naman, substitute your x to 41, so we have 2 times 41. That would be equal to 82 minus 9 is equal to 73 for your AD. Okay? Exercise tayo. Now, give the what is asked in the given below, no? Number 1, what is the perimeter of the kite dice if DE is equal to 9 meters and CI is equal to 14 meters? Ano yung magiging perimeter? Again, using this formula, no? Yung A natin is the shorter side. Ano yung shorter side? DE. No, kasi DE yung given. And then yung B naman, ito naman yung longer side. So we have IC or CI. Then substitute your DE to 9, your CI to 14. So 9 plus 14, that would be equal to 23. No? Then 23 times 2 is equal to 46. Okay? Next, what is the perimeter of the kite dice if D is equal to 12 and C is equal to 24? Again, perimeter yung hanapin, no? Again, your A natin dito is DE and then yung B natin CI. Substitute, no? Your DE to 12, your CI to 24. 12 plus 24, that would be equal to 36 times 2 is equal to 72 meters. Okay? Next, if the perimeter of the kite is 120, CI is 35 meters, and D is 2x plus 3m meters, what is x? Okay. Here now, using this formula, ano yung A natin, shorter side? Ano yung given sa shorter side na to? That is DE. Yung B naman, yung longer side, that is CI. No? Then substitute. Your P to 120 equal to 2 times your D is 2x plus 3. Your CI is 35. No? Combine the similar terms muna. 3 plus 35 is 38. Then the distribute 2 times 2x is 4x. 2 times 38 is 76. Then transpose 76 to the other side. We have 120 minus 76 is equal to 44. Then divide both sides by 40, by 4. No? 44 divided by 4 is 11. So your x is 11. Okay? That's it, no? So thank you for listening, and again, don't forget to answer your exercises. Okay? That's all. Goodbye and God bless.